What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. iOS 16 just introduced a new feature that lets you do something like this. And this. Pretty cool, right? Yes, now you can lift a subject right out of an image and paste it to elsewhere across your iPhone. To do this, open an image in your Photos app. Press and hold the subject you want. Haptic feedback will tell you that the subject has been detected, and you can see a copy and share button. Let's go ahead and copy it. And then open the Note app. Tap paste. Here we go. This is awesome. Besides copy and paste, you can also press and drag the subject out, then drop it to other app. You can do this in images from the internet directly without downloading it first. Just press and hold the subject, then tap copy subject from the menu. Super convenient. You can even take a moving subject from a video. Really mind-blowing and a blast to use. To make it really useful, let's try this in the iMessage app. Boom, it works. Let's go a step further and try WhatsApp. Wow, this is so much fun. Now you can share pet portraits to your family and friends. They love it. Moving on, the next thing I'm going to show you guys is very interesting. You can paste the subject to designing apps like Canva and enjoy the fun of creative designing of your own. With this powerful machine learning algorithm, we can do magic. All it takes is our imagination. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.